Welcome to today's video. Today I'm going to be making a swing for my pet rats. I'm going to be showing you everything I'm using and how I'm putting it all together so you can follow along yourself. And if you do manage to make anything that I'm making, please put it in the comments below and show me how you did. Right, so let's get into it. You can use wool or safety pins. You can use craft sticks. I use homemade signs at the end of everything. You will need a ruler. You can either use glue, PVA glue and spreaders, or if you have a glue gun and glue gun sticks. Let's get started. Hope you enjoyed today's video where I made a swing for my rats. Be sure to hit the subscribe button if you want to be notified for the next things that I make. See you in my next video.